for a bowline knot, you need to make a loop just here. So bring this around like so, bring it back down, bring the working end through here, should look like this. Now bring your working end under the main line here and bring it back up through this loop. Pull those two together, pull it down and cinch it all up. And that's it. That's your bowline knot.